on, can you hear me? I need some leverage out here right now.
What's going on?
Conway is finished. If they win, Brock will do all the heavy lifting. He'll essentially be the president. Listen.
Sir, Mr. President, I'm here.
Tusk has some deal with Polly. I need to find a way to stop that. An executive order. What else?
I honor my people.
Doug.
Greetings. I am the Hassan of 4000.
Sir, what about the Polyon deal?
Moon, give me power. Moon, give me power.
It's on point.
I'm selling a boy who used to live on a peach farm who now lives in the White House. I'm selling a tomorrow that you can see and touch and feel. You take that away, I don't know what this country has left. Except a group of grown men standing around in a circle all very small, looking in. Give me a peck of dirt any day of the week. I will drink to that, but I will also drink to the general. A good servant.
To the general.
I promise you, Miss Jill, is on the way to phone me about right before you leave us. I'm only the messenger. We can't let the steel plant work for greed, but the rescue has to happen immediately. You seem personally invested.
Oh.